Let me greet you from the land of the snow. What is the image which snow invokes in us? Of course, winter, but also temporality. The great saint, Saint Francisco of Assisi, was found one day making snowmen in his courtyard. He rolled the snow and made people who looked like real people from the snow. And then no one asked him what he had in mind. The spring came and all these people melted down. Then one of the brothers of Franciscus of Assisi asked him, "Venerable Master, I see you made these snow men and women, and you're watching how they go away." And Saint Franciscus responded, "Yes, I wish to see the temporality of relatives, people, human beings. We all come and we all must go, like these snowmen who came in the winter and who melted when the sun came in the spring into our earth." Winter and snow reminds us of our own mortality, of our temporary stay in this world. And it is good to come to terms with this, to agree to this, to accept this and not go against it. See, avidya is sometimes translated as ignorance, but a more in-depth Sanskrit analysis would show that avidya means an incorrect perception of reality. We in this material world tend to have this incorrect perception and therefore suffer. We think that that which is actually temporary is something to invest in, something which stays. It's wrong. We have to say goodbye to everything. We think that that which is really not clean is very venerable and very adorable, like this body, which is having various secretions and in the digestive process, a few, let me say, unsavory substances. We think this is so adorable, the body. There are photos and pictures and fitness centers they're praising the body. And we also think very often that that which is really dukkha is sukha, or that which is the cause of suffering is the cause of happiness, like this material existence. It is an encasement for the soul. It is a limitation for the soul. It forces upon the soul birth, old age, disease, and death. And finally, we make the mistake to think that which is not the self, anatma, is the self. But here in this snow landscape, we can remember how everything goes. See, it is all now full of snow. Nature is kept with snow. But this will all, in a few weeks, disappear and something new will come. Let us come to grips, come to terms with the realization that everything here is temporary. Let us accept it. Let us see how we can make best use of it while it is there, but let us not lament and protest when it goes. Finally, also this body will be embraced by death and go away. Thank you very much for listening. Hari Bol.